Oregon at our annual staff recognition for Chocolate Team Belize. And what a fantastic team it is, and a fantastic year it has been working again with all of you. So Chocolate Belize, this year, the fiscal year for 2016-2017, we did an amazing job. And I say that because the calls, the number of whose calls this fiscal year were significantly lower than the year before. How much lower? 45 calls less. However, because of your stellar work and us working together as a team, we did an average guest count on tour of 508 guests every single day a ship pulled in. That's fantastic. The year before, that number was at 471, and that was with 45 calls more. So that is an amazing job. What's also amazing is that of the 132,000 guests that we had no major accidents. That's a major feat, guys. So kudos to you. So last year at our function, we recognized four of you for being with Chocolate Belize for 10 years. And we also gave merit awards and recognition to 22 of you for your outstanding performance in that fiscal year. This year, we're recognizing 30 of you for your outstanding performance. Teamwork is important, and without you, what we do would not be possible. So thank you. We're also acknowledging 10 years of service for four more persons. Those are Kendrick Archer and Elmer Ponce from the airboat location, Marta Alvarado and Marlon Calderon from the Jabropaw location. Thank you. Thank you for your support of the Choco brand, and thank you for believing in the Choco brand. This year, we have one person who would have completed 15 years of service with Choco Belize. And that person hails from the airport location. That is Captain Israel Alas. We salute you. Another accomplishment for the last year was we did another successful staff retreat for the permanent staff pool. It was a fun day at the airport location. It was both entertaining as well as educational. And it was a way for those of us who work together day in and day out, 33 to 35 of us, to get to know one another better, get to understand each other. We are the ones that have to set the examples, and these staff retreats are so important to help us to do that even better. So thank you for your continued support of that initiative. True to the Choco brand, we also introduced new tours. Those included the Manatees and Mangroves River Tour, which is quite a hit, particularly with the Royal Caribbean line. We also did a rum tasting only tour, also with Royal Caribbean. That was joined by the Belize City Highlights, the best of Belize, if you will. We also enjoyed a family tour, and that was a combination tour of the Cucumba Beach at Old Belize, along with the Belize Zoo. In addition to that, we continue to master our delivery of service to the Great Blue Hole, the iconic Blue Hole of Belize. We're doing that with a very small ship, particularly Sea Cloud. And we also do, with the small ships, the rum tasting, but with the Garifuna Cultural Show. And we customize that because it is both an entertaining where the guests can interact with the dance, the drumming, but it's also educational where the guests get to learn about this ethnic group and its cultural history in Belize. We continue to excel every year, always exploring, always looking for the next tour, but not just the next tour, one that's authentic, that brings that Belizean flavor to it. And we do it with your help. We do it with your ideas, and we do it with your input. Thank you for that. We can definitely look out for next year's celebration, where we will be talking about our new audio guide tour. We'll also be talking about the newest tour at the airboat location, but let me not give away too much, because that would be for next year. The year did not come without its challenges. With 45 calls less, we knew that we were in for a tough year. Coupled with floods and with the rainfalls that seem to come almost in an unpredictable way now due to climate change. But we mastered through it and we navigated through those difficult waters with your help. I want to personally thank all of you who recognize that that week in July where there were no calls was a week that we all had to come together, cooperate, take our week off if you will, so that we could have saved some of the expenses for the company. I thank you for that. I also thank you for your continued support in working with us to keep our expenses down. We are working in a very volatile industry, a high and low season. Those are never easy. But once we understand what the end goal is, it works better for all of us when we keep the expenses down and when we plan properly for each and every single tour day. We can't do it without you, and we recognize that. So again, today is a day to thank you for all that you do and for us to just relax, enjoy, and reflect that notwithstanding the difficulties of the last year, we came out of it as good as we could, and we came out of it a better team than we entered it. And of course, we would be remiss if we did not give a special shout out to all of the suppliers who work with us and partner with us in the high season and the low season. Our boat suppliers, our food suppliers, namely Bodie's Place, as well as Miss Amanda's Iguana Stop. And of course, our own Miss Alessandro Cruz, who works with out of the Jerropa location. And we cannot forget Premier Charters Services, who provides us with quality service in bus transportation, safe driving, and an understanding and appreciation that it takes teamwork for the supplier and us, the tour operator, to make it work. So thank you all. So here we are at the 6 month mark in the next fiscal year, taking some time off, well deserved, to reflect on last year's accomplishments, acknowledging its challenges, but renewing our resolve as a team that we're gonna keep getting better at what we do. Because what we do is what we love. Because at Chukka, it is time to play. So let's do some playing now. I know some of you are some fantastic dancers. I look forward to seeing those moves on the dance floor this evening. And I look forward to a fantastic next year with all of you. Happy Chukka Belize Team Day, everybody. Enjoy your night. Girl, I love you so. Never will I ever let you go. Girl, I can't imagine living without you. Cause when you're not near, I'm just a shadow of myself. Must be from heaven, I see angels around you. And I can't help but stare, you have me under your spell. I'm complete now, I found you. There's no mountain too steep. If it's my all, I will give it. There's no ocean too deep. When I'm holding you close, girl, my heart skips a beat. And the taste of your lips lifts me off of my feet. Girl, I can't imagine living without you. Cause when you're not near, feels like I'm losing myself. Won't break your heart, girl, I will love you profoundly. You must be an angel, cause you're like no one else. Girl, you take me to a place that my heart has never been. And you show me love that my eyes have never seen. You're my rain, you're my sun, you're my earth, you're my sky. You're what dreams are made of, you're my sweet lullaby. Girl, I can't imagine living without you. Cause when you're not near, it feels like...
Another one.
No, you wanna see me naked, naked, naked. I wanna be a baby, baby, baby. Spend
been in and as much as I can came from Maytag.
Hi guys, Kendrick Archer here. Living the life at Airboat. And I'm 30 years old, the third oldest out of four. I currently live at Belize City all my life. I am a proud father of three kids, daughter and two sons. I work at Chaka for the past 10 years, November 18, 2007. I actually completed 50 hours on the airboat. I was officially the captain. Whenever I'm at the back there, it's like my old home playground. I can go where I want, do what I want. That's why at Chaka, the logo is time to play. I can have a very sad day. The moment I have approximately 48 to 50 guests in front of me, I just makes everyone happy and make sure the tourism enjoyable. I'd like to take the opportunity here to thank the airport outpost staff, one of the smallest but one of the best, the operation staff, the gift shops, the photographers, the captains, the first mate, especially our supervisor, Derek Hammonds, and yeah, thank you very much, and it's time to play. Hope you guys enjoy this evening.
Cold, 'cause she has been here before. She doesn't cry anymore, no looking back. No, she doesn't go to the bar. Too many lovers she's got, and they want her back. She loves control. She wants it her way, and there's no way.
Hola, mi nombre es Marta Alvarado. Soy originariamente de Guatemala. Tengo 19 años de vivir en Belice, haciéndolo mi casa. De estos 19 años, tengo 17 años de vivir en Capinchuy. Tengo 4 hijas muy hermosas, 2 hijos muy guapos. Soy una persona muy honrada y me llevo muy bien con todos, en el trabajo y fuera del trabajo, ya que me gusta escuchar a la gente y conocerla. Este año marca el 10º año de trabajar en Yalupa. Cuando no estoy en mi trabajo, en mi tiempo libre, me gusta leer la Biblia, ver un poco de televisión, solamente para relajarme, después de mis quehaceres de mi casa. Me gusta mi trabajo, me encanta estar con mis compañeros de trabajo, ya que los tomo como familia por todo este tiempo y los años que hemos trabajado juntos. Este trabajo me ha dado la oportunidad de proveerle a mis hijos lo que ellos necesitan y la educación. Me gustaría darle gracias a la compañía y a mis supervisores por todo este tiempo y estos años y por su paciencia. Gracias.
Desperado. Sitting in a old Monte Carlo. A man whose heart is hollow. Take it easy. I'm not trying to go against you. Actually, I'm going with you. Gotta get up out of here, you and leave me behind. I know you won't, 'cause we share common interests. You need me there, ain't no leaving me behind.
Mi nombre es Elbert Ponce. Soy de Honduras, tengo 40 años. Tengo 16 años viviendo aquí en Belice, cual tengo 10 años trabajando para Chaka. Y 2 años en Big Hill y 8 años en IBO. Tengo 2 hijos. Me gusta ir de pesca, jugar fútbol. Y me encanta mi trabajo porque siempre, todos los días hay diferentes actividades para hacer.
Yo soy Marlon, mi familia y yo somos el... Sorry guys. I'll do it in English. Adieu everyone. My name is Marlon Calderon. My family and I are originally from El Salvador, but we but we came to Belize when I was 7 years old. The first school that I went to here in Belize was the Salvation Army Primary School. That's where I met Marlon Martinez, the head of our IT department, Big Boss. We have been friends and brothers ever since. And the three of us, my brother, Marlon, and I, we have completely different personalities. But when you put the three of us together, you better hold on. Okay guys, I come from a very small family, but we always look out for one another. I studied psychology in USAC, in Guatemala City, for 2 years, but I was not able to continue due to some financial struggles that we had during those times. But it's nothing that I hide, because up to today, I continue utilizing what I learned there in my work and my personal life. And I believe so far I've been successful. Through thick and thin, good and bad, I've held on and continue working and always giving my best at doing something that I love. Coincidentally, me doing what I love, I met the love of my life, my wife. We met at work and it was love at first sight for her, I think. And we clicked and we've been clicking ever since. Now we have a beautiful daughter who is the pride and joy in our lives. We've been married for 7 years now, and I'm looking forward for the other 70. When I'm not working, I like to sleep. I guess I'm not as young as before. But when I'm not sleeping and on my free time, I like to play football or watch football. Nonetheless, Vizca Barca. Many don't know what they want in life. First of all, you need to know what you want, and then you make the first step towards it. I'm a strong believer that nothing is given to you. You earn it. And this brings great satisfaction. Nothing can take away this feeling from you, having what you've earned. All right, guys. Thank you very much for your time.
Tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip vitamines. Wild out, wild out, wild out. Girl, just show me what you about. Bend your back, right out. Hands up, bumpers down. Touchdown, 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 touchdown. Hands up, belly bumpers drop down, 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 drop down. See the girl want rama. She don't want a soft thing, she just wanted a dama. Nothing serious, she don't want drama. Say bend up, you bend up, you bend up your waist like an inverted comma. Yeah, oh mama. Yeah,
lock it down, put it in a bracket, the bump on it. Yeah, when you are moving, you are pushing the bump on it. Move it, wind it, turn it around. Panic, 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 gun. Grace and wine, zip, tack and go down. Jiggle it, make everybody see this.
Make me lose control.
Get up, get up, get up, get up.